Ebola actually destroy Liberia. It destroy the thriving health system in Liberia. I'm afraid that if the COVID-19 spreads like Ebola in 2014, it's going to be even worse. I'm always willing to get on the front line to fight any deadly disease. I'm always prepared. I have my experience from the Ebola, and I can go with the same experience with the COVID-19. Thank you.